go to saxophones. Oh my god. Today's the first day that these five players have ever played that. That's like, that's insane. Yeah. Well, thank you so much for sticking around. I'm glad you enjoyed that last one. That's a blues entitled Cruisin' for a Bluesin' from the book of Maynard Ferguson. And it featured also on the trumpet, Andrew Ezio. And I might as well introduce the rest of the saxophones, since each one of them also soloed, ended that monster solo. On lead alto, Mr. John Havrilla. Dai Kamiuchi on the alto saxophone. Jonah Shumo on the tenor saxophone. Peter Terce on the tenor saxophone. And finally down there, man, just destroying the low end, man, just killing it. Jack Smith on the baritone. So this just keeps getting better, because again, we're going to bring on our guest for the rest of the evening. Like I said earlier, she is one of the most talented musicians up and coming in the jazz scene. She's just killing it, going to Manhattan School of Music, touring the world with the jazz greats and celebrities and everything. I'm just so happy and honored to have her here with us. The amazing Kellen Hannes.
Thank you. Hello. This program called Jazz Aspen, which is run by the University of Miami, and is led by the amazing Christian McBride. And we got to work in a big band with Christian McBride for about 2 weeks in Aspen, Colorado. And we just had so many, like Diego and I became friends and we immediately started having conversations like, man, I hate vibing in the scene. Why can't we just play with really nice people? You're really nice, well, you're really nice too. And like, it was so sweet and so cute. We were like, man, we need to like, you know, do more music together. So we would get on like little Zoom calls and be like, okay, we're gonna book the showcase at Fulton Street Collective and we're gonna do all this stuff. It hasn't happened yet because we're so busy, but this is the first of hopefully many collaborations that we're going to have together. And I'm very grateful to Diego just for being a wonderful person and a wonderful friend and a wonderful musician. So this next tune that we're gonna play is one that Diego and I played with Christian McBride in Aspen, Colorado. This is Roy Hargrove's Roy Allen. Woo! Thank you.
Thank you. I have a little cool short one of the tune Lazy Bird by John Coltrane. Feature the saxophone section once again. I have to give him a little more love. Next, we're going to move on to a chart that was arranged by somebody that's very near and dear to a lot of the members of the band, and also I know Kellen's worked with him a bit, and he's one of my mentors and somebody that, you know, just really impacted my life. And honestly, one of the biggest reasons I have this band is because of this person. And so I make it a point to program one of his charts every concert I do. And this is Dennis McCrell's arrangement of Groove's Tune by Mulder Miller. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
that featured Jonah Schumo on the tenor. Callan Hennessy on the trumpet. And Dan Van Zeelen on the piano. So before I move on, I think I just want to introduce you to the rest of the band that you haven't met. The brass section and the rest of the rhythm section. On second trumpet, Mr. Andrew Agizio. Splitting lead trumpet, Colin Corradolo. Also splitting lead trumpet, Mr. Anthony Izzo. And Tim Gorman on trumpet. On the trombone, Mr. Matt Jarish. Playing lead trombone tonight, Mr. Luke Malevich. Next, we got Noel Saldierna. And holding it down the bass phone, Mr. Kyle Petula. Over here in the rhythm section, on guitar, we got Adam Montesantos. On the piano, Mr. Dan Van Zeelen. And on bass, the wonderful Mary Mallor. Who, by the way, tomorrow, she's playing with the Ross Brothers, Joel Ross, Josh Ross, at Andy's, 10:30 p.m. Be there. It's gonna go crazy. All right, so this next piece is out of the Tonight Show library. This is a tune that a retired trumpet player, Doc Severson, played a lot. And I thought it was very fitting for this set because, you know, Doc is a trumpet legend and Helen is going to be a trumpet legend, so we got this. We did it. Thank you. so much. Thank you. Thank you. So, it is about that time. We're closing out tonight. But before we do the last tune, I just want to say a couple thank yous. You know, first, big thank you to Fulton Street Collective, Chris Anderson, everybody on the team. This is one of the best. So give it up for our artist back there, Captain Daniels. Thank you so much for having me. And a huge shout to all of you, because, you know, honestly, like, there's nothing better than, you know, performing for a big, wonderful audience. Thank you so much for being here. We really appreciate it. Give yourself a hand. And lastly, I just want to say a huge thanks to all the musicians that are here today with me. We had a couple of rehearsals. This music's really hard, and these people worked really hard, and, you know, they sound amazing, and I trust them, and I love them all very much, and, you know, this is my band, you know, so I just want to thank you guys so much for trusting me, and, you know, showing up at rehearsal, and driving all the way to my house on the south side, then going to DePaul on the north side, you know, it seriously means a lot, so thank you. Please give it up for them. Thank you. So we got one more tune for you, and I'd like to invite our singer Maggie back up to do it with us, because we got to. Please welcome Maggie Kinney back. This is an Ellington straight horn classic entitled Imagine My Frustration. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Oh.